Excusez-moi. Puis-je m'asseoir un instant? J'ai surpris votre conversation.
Mais bien sûr.
Je m'appelle Julien Kay.
Excusez-moi, monsieur Jones.
Enchanté.
Puis-je vous offrir quelque chose?
Avec plaisir.
Mr. Kay would like another drink. Qu'est-ce que vous prenez?
Manhattan. Dry Manhattan on the rocks.
Yes, sir.
You speak English?
You speak English.
She fooled me.
And you me.
How long have you been over here, Los Angeles?
I live here.
You live here? I don't understand.
You wouldn't. I'm just trying to refresh my college French. I usually practice with a friend, but she's not here yet. Where are you from?
I was born in Torino, but I studied at Nantes.
You hardly have any accent at all.
Yeah, I've been traveling too much.
I envy you. I love to travel. I used to travel a lot, but my husband's involved in local politics. So now I just practice French. He thinks it's chic to have a bilingual wife.
I think he's right.
Where are you going?
I made a mistake.
My husband's in New York.
What about your friend?
I'm not waiting for anyone.
You still don't understand.
Understand what?
Who I am.
Who are you?
You don't even understand who you are, why you're sitting here.
Why are you here?
I've got to go.
All right, just one thing. Why did you come on to me?
Like I said, I made a mistake. I heard you speaking French. Often in these big hotels, you run into women from foreign countries who may need a translator or a guide.
And they hire you?
Yes.
How many languages do you speak?
Five or six.
That's the international language.
That's right.
Well, now, you're something really special, aren't you?
You're one to talk. I saw you sitting here. You wanted me to come over. I came over. I know what I see.
How much would you have charged me?
As what, a translator or a guide?
No. Just one fuck.
Now you've made a mistake. I don't do that.
You don't, huh? I know what I see, too. Monsieur K.
It's been a pleasure talking to you, Madame Just. Don't spoil it. Bonne chance.